Prosecutors continue making their case against Richard Allen, charged in the murders of Abby Williams and Libby German in Delphi, Indiana. One of today's witnesses was a clerk who filed information on the murders. She found a file on Allen in 2022 that was misfiled, which brought him back to the attention of investigators. Allen was originally questioned in 2017. He told police then he was in the area the day the girls were killed, but was not involved in their deaths.